Hey guys, Sonic the Hedgehog, let's play here. Marble Zone, and I'm using a keyboard, not a controller, because it just doesn't work with Sonic 1. It doesn't work with Sonic 2, Sonic 3. With everything! And when you saw my Sonic 2, I mean... Oops. Sorry. We are getting the truck. Amazon, can you give me some rings? Okay, I will buy some. Thanks, Amazon, that you teleported it instantly. I almost got crushed because of Amazon. I almost got crushed because of Amazon. Best joke ever. Because of Amazon. Your premium products. You will almost crush you with our premium products. And if we don't crush you, that's because we already did it. How is that bat staying? Well, we know there are three dimensions in this game. This sprite layer. So I will give myself some wings. Bing. Dropping down. I didn't touch that one. Okay, touched it. Now I feel good. Want to touch it? Okay. So I don't touch something and it's there and I can touch it. That's so bad. Don't die. Okay, I made. Okay, I will be right back. Okay, I'm back. I just saved the game because there are save states in the simple version of this game. Simple, not the normal version that you've seen with Sonic 2. No, that's the normal version. But it doesn't have save states. What? And all the games run like if a Genesis was running Far Cry 5. That's how slow it runs. You have seen it. No, link is in the description to see how bad it actually is. Don't crush me under the lava. It's not this part, it's this. Let me through, or I will crush you. Come here. Does it feel? Okay, it doesn't feel up. I thought it would feel up. Would it be pretty hard if it... Going from platform to platform. The platform is really fun when it's not fun. Hello. Hello. No more. Okay. Get that shield. Marble Zone is, I think, the hardest zone of the whole game. Scrap Brain Zone included. Hey Sonic, I'm in the 4D. Are you 3D or 2D? No. Wait, I will get myself. That problems? Get another extra life here. Wait, you can collect them. And I failed because I wanted an extra life. Wee, how did you jump like that, Sonic? I don't think physics will let you do that. Okay, now you did it correctly. You actually had your jump animation. Cartoon killer! Yeah. In Sonic, because they didn't have a better name to add to a cattle killer, it's called Cattle Killer. Ooh, what a perfect name. I think this is how Sega said. So we have a new cattle killer enemy. How should we name it? It kills, so let's call it Cattle Killer. Nobody will ever notice that it's not Cattle Killer. But everyone notices because everyone is making now jokes. I need to break everything. Everything. I didn't break everything? Okay, no, it's good. Not only that. Okay. Whoa. Yes, I can. Come on. I almost said, come on, Sega, let me up. Oh my. OMG. Sega, almost. Come on, Sega, let me up. Sega, what was I thinking? Come on, Sega, let me up there. Never zone is not so good. Just let me up there because I want to finish this, so let me up there, Sega. Oh my god, too many jokes in this episode. And if you're wondering why things come like this, the cut? That's because I'm making a safe state so I won't die because I'm really bad at this game, if you don't know. That's why I'm scanning for lives. Wrong direction, that's the hard way. You want to go the easy way? Follow me. No, follow me. So this is the easy way. If you want to go the hard way, then okay. This is the section where I died a lot of times. Just go forward, extra life. So now we got 7 extra lives. Wait, let me make a safe state. Oh, come on! Here will be a safe state, will be good here. Yeah. Oh, good again, I'm going back. I'm gonna find this charm. I need to say, after 1 year of trying, I made it. Hallelujah. I'm so happy. I was trying that part for 1 year. I'm so happy. I was trying that part for 1 year. After 1 year, I finally made it. We will just have to survive. For 1 year, I beat this boss. I already beat it on mobile because I have this game. I have it 100% full. Got it. I'm almost finished on this. Only on mobile phones, it's easier. Well, nothing works. But finally, Spring Blossom, good to hear you. Goodbye.